pucks through. Here's Giusfili in the left circle. Wrist one in. It's off the side of the cage. He throws it in front. Big save by Hansen. 3 minutes to go in the first. A 0-0 game at Gutterson Fieldhouse. Left side to Roche. Gets it to Lodemeyer. Nice little nifty pass in front. And now a penalty coming against Union. Giving it out up the left side. Giusfili. A 3-on-1 for Vermont. Giusfili toe drag wrister. And it may have been blocked, but it went high and wide. And it comes all the way out. Cohen's taken down by Boyko on a great play. In the left wing, Boyko, saucer pass across for Lucas. Right side wrister tipped in front. Boyko rebound and a big shot block. Sidorsky across the line, drops it over. Rinaldi, nice little play, feeds it down low. Big chance in front. Loose puck and Leck has made a glove save like you'll never see again. Oh my goodness, Stefanos Lekas. Instead, Schmidt takes it off of his stick, and here they come, 2-on-2, it's Union. Now into the offensive zone, Sando, in Orlekas, and he fired to the right side. Steph made the save with his glove. Kept it going. Now a long stretch pass, here comes Cowens. He's got a breakaway and a chance to get the lead. To the backhand, he scores! Ace Cowens rings the bell. The Catamounts are up 1-0 in the third. Top of the right circle, now get it back, right hash marks. Throws it in, Lekas made a save. Big rebound, he made another. How about a third on a kick and now a glove? It's gonna go up the far side. Cowens on his horse for it. Pokes the man off. Boucault picks it up, and he scores on the empty net. Stefanos Lekas posts a 26-save shutout in a 2-0 game. The Catamounts get a big win to start the second half 1-0.